near the town of Wigra, recalls a dark chapter in the railway's history. Thousands of workers died, either in construction accidents or because they fell ill. The construction supervisor, John Harmon, died here in 1907, probably of yellow fever. This cross is dedicated to him. This cross is for all the workers who died.
Bueno, no podríamos enumerar la cantidad, pero...
There are no precise numbers, but the victims included a number of men from Jamaica, especially in the area around the Devil's Nose. A lot of them worked with dynamite and got caught in the blasts.
Due to the climate, the local people from the highlands were considered unsuitable for railway construction work, so the managers recruited nearly 3,000 men from Jamaica who had experience in building railways. This is the town of Sibambe, where we begin the ascent to the famous Devil's Nose.
En parte es leyenda y en parte tenemos una gran realidad.
The origin of the name is part legend and part reality. The mountain really does look like a nose. But some say that the president at the time, Eloy Alfaro, made a deal with the devil so he could build the railway.